to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one indivisible.
If you'll please remain standing for the national anthem.
Little thing called love. Many of you will recognize it for its inspiring lyrics that remind us of why we fought for freedom in the first place and what we can do for others who don't have the same freedom that we do. The soloist for tonight will be Ryan Robin, my brother.
There's not a road I know that leads. We had song is one that is extremely rich in history because it actually started out as an English folk song, but then transitioned into something much more meaningful during the American Revolutionary War. Johnny Has Gone for a Soldier will be sung by our soloist Laura White.
And I walk through the door, my wife Tell me everything's alright.
loves for me and you might get some kisses. Don't have a dirty mind, just be a kissing guy.
Buy me a ring, buy me a ring.
You gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Even when I'm acting crazy, tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you'll need to know if you wanna be my one and only. Oh, dear future husband, if you wanna get that special love, tell me you.
Right. This next song is going to be one that's been popular with the veterans. It's one that's going to be very near and dear to their hearts. One that I really hope will touch them, and it's just to show that we are really thankful to you. We really appreciate every one of your efforts that you have done for our country. And it's going to be God Bless America, God Bless the USA, and Soul Listener B. Christopher.
Thank you. lights up as this is going on. We can have the house lights up for a second if possible. We have one final song before we turn it over to a special message from our veteran service group this evening, as well as, of course, our headliners of Lubbock Christian University. Before we do, send this final message of United We Stand Together with our combined treble and varsity choirs. We wanted to take this moment for Monterey Choirs to thank you, veterans, who have served our country so strongly. We are so thankful for your service. If you can stand at this time to be recognized, if you are a veteran in the audience, thank you. We've spent the last number of months preparing for this concert, and we do not forget a single day of your sacrifice and what it means to unify this country. Speaking of unity, we have a United We Stand setting to finish up our set. We hope you enjoy.
You guys.